information, and what it really speaks to, Tucker, is this level of not just in the public schools, but society as a whole. That these kinds of decisions, these kinds of questions, they don't have to be rooted in fact, particularly when they're being done in the name of wokeness, in the name of virtue signaling. What's sad in all of this is the children lose, the students lose, because you look at San Francisco, 70% of white students are proficient in math.
Did you get Pawpaw say it?
Watch this, Caleb.
Here, watch this. Their lives, to make their lives better, this is the kind of woke garbage that has the attention of the school board.
She don't like it? What is it?
7-Up.
You don't like 7-Up?
You know, they're as passive as they seem, but if this was your kid's school, would you sit back and let them
She said.
No, I would be outraged, but I also think people that watch this show would be incredibly.
Well, that is not because your medicine's off, because it's on the edge, and I'm trying to get by here to get your hat.
Getting other parents behind me, and look, it's one of the